Morning. First to breaking news, and charges against NRL stars Latrell Mitchell and Jack Wighton have been sensationally dropped after a police officer admitted to making a false report and lying under oath. Our chief court reporter Tiffany Genders is live for us in Canberra. Tiff, good morning. What a turn of events.
Davina, Latrell Mitchell and Jack Wighton have always maintained they did nothing wrong, and today the rugby league players were vindicated, case dismissed on day three of a hearing in Canberra. The two men, who are cousins, were arrested on the night of Wighton's 30th birthday in February. It was alleged Wighton was seen acting aggressively with clenched fists and an angry look when he was kicked out of the Fiction nightclub. Now, that incident set off a chain of events that ended with Latrell Mitchell being pinned face down on the ground by officers, screaming out in pain and fearing for his life. The stunning backflip from police came yesterday when the most senior of the nine officers involved admitted to making a false official report and then lying under oath. Sergeant David Power's actions so serious he could face criminal charges himself. Now, Wighton and Latrell were determined to take a stand against this, and they've been cleared today just before they begin a new chapter together as teammates at South Sydney.
Today, I hope everyone knows and understands the seriousness of what's going on, and this is a massive hit on community and a massive high as well. You know, through the last 10 months, it's been very hard for myself, not only myself but my family and what they've had to read and endure. Traumatic experience that I've had of Canberra.
You've got to thank your family for backing you through moments like this. You know, it was a long 12 months. There's a couple of big mistakes made, and we're coming with this result. And I'll leave it at that also.
Due to the courage of Mr. Mitchell and Mr. Wighton to push back against these false allegations, they've been able to clear their names, but not everyone gets that chance. Police serve an integral part of our community and are given great power to do that important job. This case serves as a lesson, albeit an unfortunate lesson, that police allegations cannot always be taken at face value.
Davina, ACT policing will now have to foot the bill for this costly and humiliating case, and it's also likely the force will face civil action.
Okay, Tiff, thank you.